On Wednesday evening, Madang Provincial Administrator Joseph Bonomane and the legal lawyer for Madang Province went to Anakwa village. Mr. Bonomane told landowners his visit is to inform them of the provincial government's intention to close down the mine if the need is urgent. Furthermore, the trip there was to notify landowners that the MOA expired and that the mining is now operating on the mining development license.
This is the mining agreement. I'm expired, finish. Mining development license, I'm stopped yet. But mining agreement, I'm expired, finish. Doctor blog review, I'm stopped. By me blog review. This time big talk, stop it. One time or second time lo review. But me talk. Go and tell review. Review this agreement. Now yet.
Mr. Bonomane told Kururumbukari landowners it has become a great concern that the so-called world-class nickel mine operating out of Madang province need to bring in tangible developments. He claims that the mining village is in the heart of the mining area, yet there is no electricity, no proper water supply system running through the village. The visit was also to advise locals to be aware and better informed on the current affairs in relation to the mine. Martha Louise, National and TV News.